This Hypixel Skyblock Bazaar flip is very easy to do and can oftentimes make you hundreds of thousands of coins in profit. I'm going to head into the bazaar, head into the farming section, and put in a buy order for 4,800 enchanted potatoes. This cost me just around 2.3 million coins in total. I'm then going to go into the sugarcane section and automatically buy 90 pieces of sugarcane, and then I'm going to turn that sugarcane into 90 pieces of paper. As my enchanted potatoes fill inside of the bazaar, I can take them out of the bazaar and start turning them into enchanted baked potatoes, and then I can craft together my enchanted baked potatoes with my paper to make 30 hot potato books. Once I've made all 30 of my hot potato books, I can take them back to the bazaar and sell them in a sell offer for 2.46 million coins. And so in about 1 minute of flipping these books, I'm going to make 150,000 coins in profit. And because people often buy a ton of hot potato books at once to put on their gear, I was able to sell all 30 of my hot potato books within about 1 minute of putting them up on the bazaar. Be sure to follow for more flips like this.